Good morning, Cebu. Good morning, Philippines. Good morning, world. What a beautiful day today na ata sa Solea Mactan Resort. Blessed to have a very good weather right now. So, once you are being welcomed with a beautiful weather, kinahanglan gyud nga, you need to celebrate it. Mugawasta. I-enjoy nato ang God-given nga nature. Kay it's been a while na sobra ang El Nino. Niya karon matud pa sa pag-asa. Magsugod na daw ang rainy season. So, let's enjoy the beach here in Solea, Mactan Island. Calm, clear, serenity, white sand that they have extended. Ayan. It's beautiful na you come at Solea during Lin days para ma-enjoy gyud ninyo ang amenities here. As I have shown you, nga nidako na ang ilang beachfront. They have expanded ang ilang beachfront. And weekdays karon, so ma-maximize gyud nato ang facilities nila. Enjoying the beach. Unlike sa weekend nga daghan kayong muanhi dire. You have choices. Either you swim sa beach or you will use their large swimming pool. Oh, may dako na. Ilan ang gireclaim ang daghan kaayong area para magpalapad na nila. Yan. Sa mga adrenaline junkie, na sila inflatable here. While katong may mga events or mga gatherings kanang area na na, no? Pwede na siya sa mga party and here sa mga adrenaline junkies. You will enjoy immense fun here. So, what are you waiting for? Ani na mo sa Solea. And have fun around here. Especially na bakasyon na ata karon, no? You need to visit Solea Mactan. Okay. Ang inflatable na water adventure or adventure diri sa Solea Mactan Resort, no? Kanang mahilig yun sa mga water activities na ma-challenge ang ilang physicality. And that one, para sa mga kids. While the adult are enjoying, there is a inflatable na adventure, the kids could not be left behind. No? Naasad sila'y kaugalingon na thrill and happiness. Ang swimming pool for them, I think it's 3 feet only na swimming pool. Here it is. It's only 3 feet, so dili mahadlok ang mga kids to swim here. Of course, Solea is famous for their huge swimming pool, no? Kana dira, you can stay there. There are rooms available. Lahi gyud basta lin month, no? Daghan ka in vacancy. But you can avail of a day use here. Kana huge pool. Kani kailangan talaga dire kay bao na gyud mo swim, ha? Kay medyo laom-laom ni siya. Along this area ng swimming pool. Yan. On the remaining days of summer, enjoy pa mo kay rainy season ako, no, hapit na. Mas nindot yun yung when the sun is up, you are already frolicking on the swimming pool, just like here in Suleya. Large pool na makita gyud nato. This is the best time nga musuroy sa Suleya kasi wa kay tao, but on weekends ani puno gyud kay ni siya dere. Kay this is a preferred place na sa sila yung mga day tour or day use. This is a preferred place gyud kay cheaper, affordable. So weekdays is an ideal, especially if those who want to take care of their privacy, you know? Kato mga, because privacy is indeed luxury. There is a Suleya on a weekday, sa that's where we stayed. Kana dira sa taas. Lovely. Oh, ilang infinity pool. The kids are enjoying, having fun around here. Ang ilang infinity pool. Yan. So kids, especially if you know how to swim, very good. Okay? You will enjoy, plus of course, the very awesome view. Ayan. Okay, today, after going to Suleya Mactan Resort, we will be crossing the longest and the highest bridge in the Philippines, the Cebu-Cordoba Link Expressway, 8.9 kilometers in length, connecting mainland Cebu to the municipality of Cordoba, Lapu-Lapu City, and the entire Mactan Island, making the driving, or should we say, in commuting, easier to access, mas convenient, mas dali ang biyahe. Within 20 minutes, abot na ta sa ato destination. But now, I just came from Suleya Mactan Resort and opted to use a V-hire and going back to the city kay mas dali man siya. So, I'll be showing to you how the Cebu-Cordoba Link Expressway looked like while driving and going back. Mauna siya ang municipality of Cordoba, no? Who would have thought a very small municipality na gi-attempt pang i-claim ng Cebu City has now become so progressive? But the problem lang yun din kay tungod kagmay ang dalan. But karon dili kayo traffic, wala naman siguro yung mga klase ang mga bata. But on peak hours, especially on school days, nung nga nag-insura na yung mga trabaho, grabe ang traffic congestion dili. Good thing, karon even Friday, I was informed na wala na doon klase. So, Cordoba is a very rich municipality. Tungod kay daghan kaayo ng resort dire, plus pag yun ang access is easier now tungod sa construction ng bridge, no, which is the Cebu-Cordoba Link Expressway. Daghan sa kayo mga subdivision dire, townhouse, condominium, o also nasa mga resorts dire sa municipality of Cordoba, famous for the bakasi dire sa Cordoba. So good na ta sa Cebu City, traversing, no? Again, nato ang Cebu-Cordoba Link Expressway. We are actually coming from Cordoba bound for Cebu City. Kaning na yung mga lanes sa dila na pwede ang mga cyclists, pwede ang mga joggers, magamit ka ng lane dila ko both sides. Pwede na sila na makagamit anak while doing early morning run or maglalabas sila bicycle. my car, ang pinabayad ko din eh, automatic ba sa ko RFD, 90 pesos na naman ko i-pass. Diretso na. Pero kung naka-kay private car, just like this one, mo pay kag 90 pesos. Toll fee. Nang wala pa niya siya ang bridge, when you want to go to Mactan Island or Cordoba, Napulapo City, nang wala pa niyo na-construct na bridge, it would take you more than an hour tungod mangkod sa congestion ng traffic dira sa Mandawi. Grabe ang traffic dira sa Mandawi. At the same time, sa kanang bridge, mawag ihapon, traffic ihapon during peak hours. But karon sukat na gamit na ning bridge, magkat na ang imong pagbiyahe, especially if you are going to the airport or mga beaches diri sa Mactan. If you will be using this bridge, 30 minutes 20 minutes or 30 minutes abot na ka sa imong destination o na imong gamiton. But be sure na imong sakyanan condition, no? Kaya wala yung mga repair areas dito eh. So dapat condition yun ang inyong sakyanan if you are going to use this route. And observe speed limit na bawal sa na magpark dito eh, unless kung emergency. Dili pwede magpark ka dito sa kilid kaya magpa-picture-picture ka. It is not allowed kay naami sariling traffic enforcer kani diri kyo nga will at the same time ay CCTV ni diri who will reprimand you of no parking sa mga side areas. The purpose of this bridge is to expedite mas madali ang pagbiyahe. Kadua, generate employment is here. In my case, kay duol naman kong kapuyo din sa Cebu City, convenient kayo sa akoa in going to Mactan. Because Mactan is a tourist destination. It's a resort island ng Mactan. Kanya ang ako pag-umangkot sa nga sa Dayan, who is now based in New Zealand, has a house dira sa Joya na siya kipalit nga balay dira. So dali ra kayo if you want to visit her house. Kay si Dayan tuwaman sa New Zealand karon, we can always use this road going to her house para ma-check ang iyang balay. Sa mga health enthusiasts, nindot kayo i-jogging dire early morning. It's 8.9 kilometers ang length niya. So if you have plans na mo-jogging, be sure na you have enough rehydration, no? Magdala yun ng tubig. Kaya wala dire. Wala yung mga convenience store or one-shop stop na puno nga ninyo. And be sure you are wearing the right shoes. Kaya 8.9 kilometers may ang area. I think crossing the two old bridge. Abot ko gusto ka oras. Swerte lang na. Kung wala yung traffic. Proud.